That's two. Don't touch those display cases. It'll set off the alarm. Try the basement for a way to disable it. That's the jeweler's workshop. You'll need to find someone with authority to unlock the door.